It was a regular day in South Shore. I mean May.
When is it halacha? When we said this, it was ukeves, it was in place, ukeves, and then it was taken out. Ukeves, then when it's talking about... Oh shoot. Oh,
please allow me to pick that up for you.
Thank you.
Don't be quiet, boys, be quiet. It's come to my attention from the neighbors that boys in my yeshiva are wearing tight pants. This is unacceptable. I don't want to see when you eat for lunch in your pants.
Yeah.
Is that pizza?
Yeah.
And now for the most important thing. It's happened in this yeshiva where it seems to be like boys are stealing from the fridge. This is unacceptable and behooving. I will be waiting in my office for a confession. If not, we will check the cameras, and that boy will be expelled from this yeshiva.
Yisrael v'imro, amen.
It's Rabbi Dansky, he's getting up. He's about to say a bunch of obvious stuff again.
Sit down, boys, sit down. So my first point is today's Tuesday. And now on to the second. So we have a yontif called Pesach. So there's no gym this week. There's no reason to have it. Settle down, settle down, settle down. Okay, and third, So this is my yarmulke, and this is a paper. And Rabbi Bornstein's giving a review classes for math at 1 o'clock, science at 1:10, trigonometry at 1:15, then we have English at 1:30, and then everything else is going to be covered by Menachem Miller. And if anyone watched the game last night, yes, my son had 15 points and 5 assists, almost a double-double. He's a very nice kid. Everybody, become friends with him. He's a very nice kid. That's it.
Huh. Well, waiting for this kid to confess is, it's really very boring. What should I do? I know.
Dear Rabbi Yaffe, I am absolutely shocked to say that I saw boys from Maine wearing inappropriate clothing and having offensive hairstyles.
This is very shocking, and I think you should make a speech in front of the whole school. Signed, Anonymous.
Yeah, that's good. I guess I'll check the security cameras. Oh, I have no idea what that is.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean that, Rabbi Yaffe, man. I didn't mean that, my man. No, bro, I didn't mean that. Yo, apologies, my man. Apologies. I didn't mean
okay,
that.
Okay, Danny?
Oh, hey, man.
Okay, how you doing?
What's up, man?
Okay, please.
Peace and love, little bro.
Okay, please don't touch me. Danny, do you know anything about stealing in the fridge?
Me? Nah, man. I don't see nobody stealing no
fridge. Oh, you don't?
Yo, the kid's here. Unreal. I love the kids here. Okay. I do everything I can for them. I protect my brothers.
Okay, thank you, Danny.
Yo, no problem. Yo. Anytime, my little bro.
Yeah, you were no help at all.
Okay, man.
Okay,
yo,
thank you.
Peace and love, my man. Peace and love, yo. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean that, my man. Yo, I'm just doing a good job here. I love my job here. I love it, man. I didn't mean no harm, bro.
Come over me. Where is everyone? Where's Roman Radinsky?
See, Roman just quit, so you went to go hire a new teacher.
Excuse me, may I have a minute of your time? It's a great job, May. It's a great job. It's one of the best. Okay, don't worry about it. He's one of my talmidim, and he's the best. It's the best job in the world. All you need to do is teach math and science and maybe trigonometry a little bit. It's the best you're gonna find in the area, I promise you.
You wanna work in May? We need teachers in May. You wanna work in May? It's a great job. You wanna work in May down the street? We can use all the teachers. It's a great job. The kids are amazing. The kids, anything you want, we'll give you Rabbi Yaffe's paycheck. It's fine. Honestly, what do we need him? You know, we can use some great teachers. Look here, you're a good-looking guy. You're probably a very smart guy too. Come on, just work in May. Hello, you want to work in May? There's a job in May. You want to work in May?
Rabbi, I'm in May.
We need a teacher. You want to work in May? It's a great job. Come, work in May for us. Come on.
Well, okay then. So I think you want to know what we're here for the fridge issue. Rabbi Ben, what do you think we should do?
I don't know.
Okay, quiet down. Rabbi Greenfield, what do you think we should do?
Well, ever since I started my new diet, so I don't eat anything anymore, so I don't keep anything in the fridge, so it doesn't really matter to me. I don't really care.
I see. Rabbi Wolf, what do you think we should do?
Back in Canarsie, we checked the avenue.
Well, yeah, that's not gonna work. Roberts, what do you think we should do?
Whatever.
Okay. What I was thinking we should do to find the guy who stole stuff from the fridge is I think we should get someone from the inside. An inside job to really find out and get to the bottom of what's going on here.
Excellent idea, Rabbi Yaffe. I like it. You're good. You did good.
Thank you. Yoni? What are you doing here? Oh,
my bag.
You know what?
Are you supposed to be in class?
My bag. I need my notebook.
Okay.
Would you use him?
What?
Okay.
Hold on.
Let's use Yoni.
Yoni, I have a proposition for you. We need you to find out who stole from the fridge, okay?
No, actually, I need SATs and I have a test tomorrow.
Okay, perfect. So you can do it.
I don't know exactly what just happened and didn't really want any part of this, but I guess for Rabbi Yaffe I'll do it. But where do I go? How do I know who stole from the fridge? Ooh, that's a good idea. I guess I'll just search the fridge for any clues.
That was a good meeting.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment,
give me the phone!
Come on, I was texting my mom.
Keep it, let him keep it. Yo, sorry, sorry. Please, please, please. You're a good guy. Give me the phone!
I have to go to a wedding tonight.
I don't care! I don't care!
What do you want me to do?
I don't. He's done. You're gonna give me the phone right now.
Well, how am I supposed to get to the wedding?
So what are we gonna do? I don't want to be in the position to have to do this, but Dovid, you do this to me! You're laughing? You lost it!
Too good!
I don't see anything here. Wait, what's the... a Carlos menu? This has Struck written all over it.
Please look to the top left corner at the Texas Wrangler. And the thing I really like about the Texas Wrangler is it's loaded with sauce and it has onion rings in it. And that's just something I find absolutely terrific. Not only that, but the sauce... The interesting thing about Pax Mongolia was time of peace. So right, Radansky?
Sure. Is everyone here today?
Vasevsky's not here.
I cannot handle this anymore. It's mayhem. I'm telling you right now, it's mayhem.
Yeah, the Cedarhurst isn't a personal favorite.
Hey, Joey!
Jerk?
To go to Mr. Richter's class.
See, you're so stark. I can't learn with you anymore. I have to go to the thermoshell window.
Told us the Shane Mai. What other told us of Shane? When a cow scratches its back against the wall.
You know, that's why the Haredim are terrible. What are these Talmuds doing on my desk? You know, some do daf yomi, I do daf annually. Get out of my room!
I'm late. I should really get to Rabbi Danziger's class.
Rabbi Danziger?
Yeah?
What exactly did Willie...
Minus make? 10!
I raised my hand, you called
me... Minus 20!
So I already have an 80 in my report card?
Minus 30!
Look at the time. Guess I'm just gonna have to get to the bottom of this myself.
Oh! God! It was you!
No.
It was you!
Just getting my milk.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, go back to class.
Thank you.
Okay.
Trevor Dansky. I'm totally gonna kill him in clubs today.
Hey! How long has that security camera been there?
must be what Ryan Tannehill feels like when he throws a touchdown.
Yeah! This must be what Mr. Hamnick feels like when he levels a freshie.
Clubs. Sponsored by Diet Sunkist.
I'm sorry, Gwen. You just can't go to YU before you graduate high school. Get out.
I'm done with this.
Hamnick, for three.
I'll see you. All right, yeah, I got you. Bye. Yeah, who is it?
Never.
All right, come in. Oh, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Dominic, I was actually just trying to get your attention at the park, clubs.
Yeah, okay, yeah?
So there's this thing, people have been stealing from the fridge, and I heard that you might know something about
was
them.
Was there donuts in there?
No, everything
really,
got stolen.
I don't really care.
So, about the fridge, do you have any idea?
You're still here? I don't care.
So basically, I heard some kids in your class said that you said in class that there was that you knew something about the fridge because like your donuts and.
And today we're going to begin our review. We'll continue our review on Wednesday, next Wednesday, and then we're going to have a test on Thursday.
I'm so good.
Hey, wait a minute.
Knock, knock.
Who's that?
Dishes.
Dishes who?
Dishes the police. Come in.
Better?
It's already 4 o'clock. I really haven't done anything. I better make my rounds.
What the hell is random one dealt with as well?
Is Mori a simile or a mushroom?
It's a simile.
No, it's a mushroom. Minus 10.
Good boys. Wow, Shester with a bolt cut as well. High education. Good boys. Wow, what a school. What are you achieving?
Hi, yo, what's
guys,
up?
Guys,
No, hello, everybody. No.
Guys,
no,
guys, turn around. They're handcuffing me
to a chair. Good boy.
Handcuffs, hello.
You don't need it.
Long day. Oh. Hey, where you going?
Going to Abayafi's office. I need to tell him that I couldn't find the kid who stole from the fridge.
Wait, that stinks. Did you ask Mr. Richter?
No. Why? Where is he?
Come in. Oh, hello, Yoni. Take a seat.
Oh, here.
So did you find out anything about who's been stealing from the fridge?
No, I actually came in to tell you that I went to all these classes and I couldn't find anything out.
Oh, man. This is worse than the time Fisher got stuck in that shack.
Okay.
Okay, Rebbe, I'm gonna keep trying tomorrow, see what I can find.
Okay, Yoni. Make sure to come to 755 Shoppers tomorrow.
Alright, thank you, Rebbe.
Oh, nice pants. Ziti. Nice.
Carlos Menu. Mr. Richter's class. Vocab book.
What? Got it. Figured it out. I know who it was.
Whoa! Rebbe! Calm down, Yoni. What's up?
I know who it is.
Flash!
Rebbe, what does that mean,
Yoni?
Flash! Rebbe, it's a Flash! The guy dressed up as a Flash! He's the one stealing from the fridge!
Oh my god!
Rebbe, also! Hamnik all over again! Are you serious?
It's got a lot.
Yeah, practice,
right? Danny got to see Flash!
Sure, Rebbe, you're hanging out to lunch, right?
Oh, okay, thank you!
Yeah, wait, I mean.
Oh. Hey!
Yo, wait, the lunch bounty's right here.
I think we should go.
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen, I guess?
Okay, sit down! Sit down! Okay, it's time to see who you are.
No.
Menachem! After all that tutoring money! How could you?
Yeah.
You're expelled! You're expelled from this yeshiva!
Oh, yeshiva, I knew.
Oh, come on, Menachem.
Take a seat, Yoni.
Yeah, when, you want to see me?
Yeah. When you told me who stole from the fridge before, it was very rushed, and I'm sorry. I wanted to give you a reward. This is a ticket to go snow tubing.
Oh, thank you, Rebbe.
Yes, enjoy, Yoni.
Thank you.
It's a mountain creep. Okay, have a good one.
Snow tubing!